I get asked a lot, which lures I use. What lure shall I use? What lure can I catch fish on? What lures are you using? What's your favourite lure? All the time people ask me what your favourite lure is. Your favourite lure is whatever's catching. Most lures work, you just need to know how to use them. Pick a lure to suit your venue, deep divers, shallow divers, obviously. Try and get a bit of a combination of different lures that do different things. But if I were to answer that question for a casual lure angler, a lure that I'd use would be the Savage Gear Lowrider. This one's in smolt pattern. 19cm version, got a big lip on it. But I don't necessarily use that big lip for diving. I use that big lip to get a lot of action in. And a lot of vibration, gives out a lot of distress, a lot of flash. And that's what I use a lure for. So basically, all I want you to do on this is just watch how I basically work the lure. Watch me rod, watch how I jerk it, and that's all you need to do. Cast out, let it sink 2 or 3 feet, 3 or 4 feet, depending on your swim, and then just gentle jerks. You can wind it in and it'll just swim in. If you wind it fast, it'll be erratic, more aggressive, but I basically use like a stop go, jerk it, stop and let it pause, and it just goes down, and that jerk again, so much flutter, and that pause just gets their attention, and many a time they'll hit the lure in the pause. So I'll have a few casts, see what happens. I don't expect to catch a fish, I don't want to catch a fish, it's a bit warm. I just want you to see how I fish it. Cast it out. Let it sink a little bit, it's a slow sink. Tighten up to your line. Give it a little jerk like that. A little jerk. Faster, harder, slower. Wait again and again. Across the retriever, it's going to come to the surface, so slow down. You can even just do short, fast, little shallow jerks. So, there we are. Simple to use, cast it out, wind it in. Add some variation though, give it those jerks, make it put some aggressive shakes in, flashes, sends off so much distress and signal. Pike just know that's there from miles away. It's getting nettled. There you go, simple lure to use. Cast out, wind in, and it'll swim. It's a swim bait. Cast out, jerk it in with pauses. Add so much more effect for me, it works. Keep putting those jerks in, keep putting those pauses in, think about how deep your water is, let it sink further down, give it some steady jerks and that flash, and that's what you need to do, and that lure will catch your fish. Don't go buying loads of lures, don't look at all my lures that I use and buy every one that you've got, because you don't need to. Stick with one lure and use it and it will work, and that's all you need to do. Lure fishing is simple, you just need to master your lure, use it where you need to do it, and just keep at it. Keep using your lures, keep putting time at water, and you'll get the fish. Simple lure. Setup I'm using, my jerkbait outfit. You don't need a jerkbait outfit, you can get a fixed spool reel, fixed spool rod, as long as it's got a bit of a stiff end to it, and you can keep in contact. If it's too soft an end, you don't get the action, so nice, solid rod. Rip my rods up with rated 150g. But I like to use the jerkbait rod because otherwise I've got loads and loads of rods, so I'll stick to one rod if I can. And this rod, if you want to know what it is, it's one of the most expensive rods in the world. It's a Jackson Inspiral Jerk Plus 150g plus rod. You'll get it for 20 quid, 25 quid delivered, I bet, if you looked on the internet. Cheapest chips. Don't go silly. Reel is the Abu Ambassador 6501C3. get second hand my reel one, get off eBay, check out Budgie Burgess. He's usually got a couple of reels, lifetime guarantee, servicing, and they're just about £65. Perfect reel if you do want a jerkbait set up with a multiplier. But you don't need to get one, just have a strong rod. No big soft 10 foot floppy rods, no good for you. So I've got one lure, stick the one lure and use it. You can see, decent sized lure, that's my hand. That's a small fish for a pike. Pike take big fish. Check out Phil Blakey on YouTube. He's got a video of pike eating a pike. So that shows you how big a fish to get. In fact, it'll be too big when he'll choking on it. So big lures, if you want to catch pike. You will catch pike on small lures, and through summer we use small lures. Little soft plastics, little cranks. But a big lure, and if you want to get it, it comes in a smaller version, comes with a 13 cm. If your rod's not big enough, get the 13 cm version. It'll work, it'll catch a fish. Again, Phil Blakey catches chub, trout, pike and everything on the smaller versions of this one, the lip low version of the Lowrider. Paint, pattern wise, who cares? I think a pike cares. I like to go for natural colours, but if you can have one of a bright colour and one of a natural, but just buy a natural. Silver, this one's small pattern, I think I said earlier. This one's small, works, catches me fish. At the moment, this is my go-to lure. When I've been struggling with all the other lures, this one just catches me fish. I fished the other day, cast through it with jerk baits, went through it with soft plastic, bulldogs, went through it with squirrely bait, my favourite. For a squirrely bird, musky mania, squirrely bird, nothing. And I thought, I'm not going to catch anything. So I put this lure on and I'm going to go to the next swim. And just before I went to this next swim, I cast this out. I had a pike first cast. Got that fish away, put it back, cast out again, got a pike second cast. Cast back out again, and about three casts later, I got my third pike on this lure. And I'd already been through that lure, through that swim umpteen times, and that worked. And some days it's just one thing that triggers them, but this will trigger them. It's just got so much aggression and so much rattle, and so it's got a bit of noise to it. Just things like it banging on your jerkbait trace, that's making a noise. All the parts rattling, and that makes so much noise on the water. They can hear it coming, and they'll hit it. Go buy one. I don't work for Savage Gear, by the way. Not yet. Woody. Me and Woody, what a job for Savage Gear. To prove it catches fish, watch the video clips after this and you'll see it just fish after fish after fish. It does work, it does catch fish. So if you're going to ask me what lure do I use, what lure will catch me a pike, that is the one.